Good morning, students. For the class 5, we are going to discuss in our second chapter, quick multiplication. In the last video, we discussed about the multiplication by 101, 102. How can we do the quick multiplication using the 101, 102, 1001, 1002? Now we are going to discuss about how can we do the quick multiplication with using by 99, 95, 995, 999. How can we this? First of all, looking this, how can we write these 99? We can write these 99, 100 minus 1. So 98, we can write this 100 minus 2. 95, we can write this 100 minus 5. And also same like 999. How can we write this 999? 1000 minus 1. 1000 minus 1 means 999. So how can we write this 995? 1000 minus 5. Oh, same like, how can we write this 998,000 minus 2? So using of this process, how can we do the quick multiplication using with 99, 98, 999, 995 problems? So here I am going to take one example, 148 into 99. How can we write this 99? 148 into, we can write this 99, 100 minus 1. So these 148 multiplied by with 100 and also multiple with 1. So we can write 148 into 100 and also minus, here the minus symbol, so we are adding these minus, and 148 into 1. How can we, how can we do the quick multiplication with 100? So in the 100, there are last two zeros here. We are writing the two zeros. 1 8 0 8, 1 4 0 4, 1 1 0 1. So the answer is 14,800 minus 148 minus into 1. That means 148. Now we have to do the subtraction. Here the subtraction symbol is here. Now we have to do the subtraction. So in the tens, here the zeros, we are borrowing here the tens. So 10 minus 8, 2. Already we are borrowing from one tens here. So here the 9. 9 minus 4 is 5. Already one tens are we are giving the borrow. So here the place is 7. 7 minus 1, 6. Here the 4 and the 1. So the answer is 14,652. It is very easy or not? Yes. So simply we can write the 99 into 100 minus 1. So take this example, we can do the 999 also. So I am taking the same example, 148 into, so I am taking another example, 995. How can we write this 995? 148 into, we can write this 995, 1000 minus 5. Yes or no? 1000 minus 5, again we coming the 995. So these 148, we can do the multiplication with 1000, again the 5. So 148 into 1000 into minus, here the minus symbol, so we are writing the minus. Again 148 into 5. So we very well know about the how to do the quick multiplication, the 1000. In the 1000 there are 3 zeros. We are writing that 3 zeros. 1 8 0 8, 1 4 0 4, 1 1 0 1. So the answer is 1,48,000 minus 5 8 5 0 44, 5 4 0 20 plus 4 24 2, 5 1 0 5 plus 2 7. Now we have to do the subtraction. 1,48,000 minus 740. Look this. Here we are taking the borrow again here. So tens. So 0 minus 0, 0. So here we are taking the minus 10. 10 minus 4, 6. Already we are getting the borrowing. So here the 9. 9 minus 7, 2. Already we get the borrowing, one borrowing here. So here the left hand number is 7, 4. Here there is no numbers down here. So we are writing 1,47,260. So the answer is 1,47,260.